Hello, hello, hello. I am back. And I'm like, I'm moving in slow motion. I'm telling y'all, it's something going on with my camera. But I'm not tripping. Let me tell y'all who I talked to today. I talked to my girl, Noelle. Yes, I did. And we laughed so hard. And me and Tiffany. Y'all, we talked so much shit yesterday, and she just messaged me on Facebook, and we had so much fun. It's like we've been knowing each other for years. I really enjoy my sisters, honey. I had a ball, but Tiffany, I'm going to hit you up as soon as I finish videotaping. Noelle, have fun today, baby, because you're going to be surprised coming real soon. But anyway, yeah, I'm done with the shit talking about relationships. And listen, under no circumstances am I a relationship advocate or relationship, whatever you call that. Or did I specialize in going to school for a relationship? No, I did not. What make me who I am is because I only tell y'all things that I've been through myself. That's how I get a chance to speak up on anything. I have not been to school for giving advice for relationships. I think advice to me, or when you're able to talk shit to somebody or tell somebody something, is real life shit. It's when you done been through the life situations, your motherfucking self, and you are able to speak up on them. That's how I tell you something. I did not go to school for that. I went to school because what I went to school for is culinary. I'm a cook. But everything that I teach you and say, every advice I give, everything that I say come from experience. Or somebody I know that has experienced things and that they talk to me about it, that I talk to them about it, or my mama or my sisters or I got 15, 16 brothers and sisters. You know what I'm saying? And my nieces, my nephews, my aunties, my uncles, my cousins. I talk to everybody. I got children, 2 daughters and 2 sons. And I got about, I don't know how many godchildren I got. And how many people that call me mama and auntie. So it's almost in the millions. But that's just the way I am. But enough of that bullshit. It's time to talk about some shit. Listen. I'm an accessory person. People ask me all the time, Mama, what you got for the summertime? I'm a collector. And every time I go somewhere, maybe it with my friend Jackie, or maybe it just be by myself, I'm a thrifter. I love to look in the thrift stores, honey. And I love to buy shit that's off season or for a bargain. I'm a bargain hunter. Anything that I can find that's going to satisfy me, baby, I'm good. So with that being said, let's get down to the get down. All right. These are one of my purses that I hauled maybe a couple of years ago. I wasn't doing no YouTube. I just like to collect stuff. So this is a purse that I got a couple of years ago. And I think I paid like $3 for this purse. It got the hardware on the bottom right here. It's got the beige material with the little G's or whatever you call it right here. You got the hardware right over here. And you got the heavy duty handle with the little crazy strap. That's great and I love it. And it's a crazy inside on it. But I like this purse. I paid $3 for it. This is my little summer. You can wear this in the summer. You can wear it in the winter. Whatever. You can wear this. I like that. Y'all, this is my baby. You can't wear this motherfucker anytime you want to. You just can't do it. I love this purse because of the color, its uniqueness, and I'm trying to show y'all. It's got a little zipper on the inside. It got a playful little detailing lining on it. With letters and stuff all on them. Zip up right there. Look at the handle on this sucker. I like this. Look at the way it's made. It's just different. It's made here with like a little ring, gold hardware, and it got a zipper. It gotta have a zipper in order for you to open it, right? Duh. And this is what it looks like in the inside. With one little green little pouch on this side. And you got two little pockets on the other side. And it's deep. You probably can't see down in there right now. But then you got another little strap. Just like this. And you can actually, which is crazy to me, zip it all the way around. Unzip it. I don't know what was the purpose of that, but I just thought it was unique. And it got a little strap button again. And I like it got a little tassel on it. And I got this, and it got a little, this little thing on there with the two G's or something on there. I like this, and I got this for City Trends. And like 2 years ago, and it was on sale for like about $10. And I love this purse. I only wear it when I'm wearing green or something that got green in there. If it's all black and I'm wearing that color or something like that, I love that purse. Now, they go another City Trends purse, right? It's like the burnt orange color. A purse, once again, that you can wear winter, spring, summer, whatever. Gold hardware on it. It's got the gold hardware. Go all the way around it. I hate that it don't have no feet on the bottom. And then you got the little pocket that go right here. With a little funny detail on the line. And it goes right here. And this pocket, this purse so deep. Y'all got so much shit in here. Y'all don't even see it inside. But this is a Visbon Expressions. That's what it's called. Got a little pocket in the inside. It's called, you know how I get caught up on the little lining. And it got two little pockets on the inside as well. And it also has a long strap, but I never use the strap for this purse at all. I like it because I like the way it's made. I keep stuff in it to keep it like in a shape. And I just love this purse. I had this purse for like 10 years. I paid like $15 for that one. They was like 30, but I paid 15. Now this one, I got last year. I liked it because I like the nail head trimming. I like the fact that it got little feet for the bottom that it can stand up on something. I love this. Anything that got some serious detail on it. It's a name. Which I can never see. It got the little hardware. Right here. You see that? With a little lock on there. Make it look expensive. Here got a little strap. I never use the strap, but I don't take it off because I like the way it looks. It's deep thin inside. Little pocket right here. It got another little pocket that like a little thing enclosure where you can put your wallet in the inside. And it got two little things you can sit your phone or whatever down in there. And y'all, I think I paid between $5 to $10 for this. I'm not for sure, but I got it from a thrift store. This came from a thrift store. One of my favorite purses. Okay. My next purse, I got my daughter Pam bought this purse for me. And this is a summer, winter, or fall purse as well. You can wear anytime you want to wear. This right here, my daughter Pam bought for me for my birthday. I like because it got the gold detail. It's a dark blue purse. It got the gold little nails on the side, two different sizes. You can zip the purse up on the side like that. Little handle, you know, you can wear it on the shoulder like this one. Gold zipper on the back. It got like the little leopard print on the in the inside of her lining. Yeah, and this stuff in here too. I just don't. And it got the little zip and stuff right here. And She bought this for me for my birthday. And this bag is by CLS Handbags, Woman Leather Collection from New York, New York. And she bought me this one. That's the Anytime bag. Now, this one is a guest bag. My brother bought me this bag from so long ago. But I keep it because it's almost like a clutch would be. Like you can wear like a little clutch with little handles. And it's like a little snakeskin bag. And it's got the little tans and the little dark browns in there. It's small in the inside, as you see. But you can still wear a little clutch with handles. And it's a guess. You can wear this in any time purse, too. Y'all, my feet itch so bad. Now, y'all seen this purse because I hauled this purse about 4 months ago. This purse right here comes from AliExpress, and I think I paid like $18 for this. But I'm sorry, y'all. My skin is irritated. And it got a little strap for the handles. I don't use the strap. This is like gold hardware. Front and back, you can use it. You can start with the top or you can use the bottom. It's a little cute, little elegant purse. And it comes with another little purse on the inside. And this is what this looks like. And it comes with a little strap indeed. And you could just wear the bag. And it got writing in it. And it says, after the associating his rating by students. Or whatever the case, it just got a little line inside. You can wear this purse. Or you could put a little strap on this purse. And use this purse with the handle. And it also comes with a wallet. This purse comes with three different little things, and you can lock the little wallet like this, and it comes with a little handle like that. I love this purse, y'all. Pretty dark brown lining in it, and that one's with this one, and you can wear this winter, spring, or fall. But I like this for my little spring bag. And it got hardware on it, so it don't sit directly on the floor, so you don't mess your bag up. Alright. This bag right here is a Michael Kors bag. And my godchild gave me this bag. Paris Wilson. She bought this bag for me. It's got the rose gold hardware on it. All right here. It got the little strapping underneath. Like that, with the little gold feet. And it got the Michael Kors all in the inside of it. And the little tag and the Michael Kors. And you can wear this bag anytime too. And I like it. Now, my mama bought me a bag, and I love it. This is a Pucati, a Pucata, or something like that. Pucata. This is my TJ Maxx purse. And it got the hardware on the bottom. It got the two pockets in the front. Just the silver detail lining in it. And it got the pretty little straps. All the hardware on this is either silver or black. And it got the little strap. And you hold it like this. You put it on your arm like that. And it got the little silver rings on it here and here with the little strap. And it's just silver lining with one pocket in the inside. And it's called the Miss Made in Italy. Genuine leather. It's made in Italy. And this is an anytime purse too. Winter, spring, summer. So this purse I got, I liked it because of the soft ass leather. It is so, the leather is so soft. And it smells like leather. It got the silver little hardware on it. And those silver buttons. The little hardware casing on the inside. and it come with serial numbers in it. And it just got just the pocket on the inside. Like I said, it come with serial numbers. And that's what it comes with. And only I love this purse. I got this purse right here from Goodwill. Even though it was kind of damaged, because you could see right here where it was damaged at. And I ended up and got this purse, even though it had damage on it. If you guys could just feel the way this purse feel, it was like $3 for this purse. And I did not care because I'm going to find a way to fix it or take it to someone that can fix it. But I only paid $3 for it. And I was like, oh, loved it. So then, you got my clutch. Now, this is my black and white snakeskin clutch. When you are going to an all-black party or all-white party, this is the perfect bag to have. It also comes with a handle, a silver chain handle. It's all silver in the inside. And this is called the Patch Mold from New York. And it just got the silver lining with the little pocket that looks like the one that's on the outside. And I got this from the thrift store. And I paid, and it got two little fat enclosures to where you can fasten it on each side. And you can lock it up. They automatically click together. And I paid $3 for this. Not bad. Okay. So then, me and my friend, Jacqueline, we were out and about, and I didn't start learning how to go to garage sales or anything until I moved to Michigan. They didn't have all that shit in Chicago, you know. So this lady was selling Coach bags, and I was like, get out. And this is what the Coach bag looks like. The real Coach emblem on there. The real Coach writing. You got the no hardware on the bottom, but you got a little hardware right here, here, and right here. Then you got the real writing from the Coach, that, and it came with a little inside of a little Coach bag or whatever, the little white one. And she gave it to me for $5. She said I had just missed out on the other ones. I was like, get out. So then, y'all saw me when I hauled this the other day. And this was the pink clutch. Pink, and this is the black clutch. A black pouch with the pink shingles and black little shingle trimming with the rose gold hardware. Y'all saw me haul this the other day. Now, those are some of my purses. Those are the purses that I've showed you just recently. Are just spring and summer. Some of them are spring and summer. And then some of them are one you can wear all year round. Those were for. Now, that was that. Now, on this next collection that I have is a shoeing collection. Listen, I stay on my daughter's name all the time about thrift storing, about catching stores, like when the winter just hit and they still got sandals out. Man, you can make a killing. These right here, I like. They can go with that little orange bag I got. Now you see, you got the little trimming. The silver hardware looked like a little latch right here. It actually can't, hold on. You can't unlatch it. It unlatches. But I don't know what I would unlatch it for, but it got the little, I'm so irritated right now. My skin is irritated. The little orange detailing on it. And a little orange right here. And this is a sandal with the little Barbie doll heel, baby doll heel on it. And I paid $3 for those. Now, City Trends is a motherfucker, for real. you can come up with some great things, some city trends. Now, this one right here, our tan. I got these from, these are my last year's shoes. And it got the tan lining, the little tan, little strap with the gold trimming on each side. It got 1, 2, 3, 4 little gold little lines or whatever. And it zip up on the heel. Nice size shoe. And I got these for like $8. City Trends again. And I love this shoe. Black leather. Strapping on it. Look at this pretty ass black bow with the gold detailing on it. Love it. City Trends. And I paid like $7. These are brand new. Never wore them. Got them last year. I just like the way they look, like it was braided in the back. And this is like a teal blue. And I like that. And then you got the little hardware on the side. And you can buckle it. 1, 2, you can buckle it 3 times. And it got this to go in between the toe. And I got these for $5. Now, never wore these. Got them from City Trends. Rose gold hardware. You see it on a pretty minty green leather. And it go across the little toe right here. And it go in between the toes. And I got this for $2.50. It's the only one it had, and it came with $2.50 because this thing right here had came off the shoe. But with a little crazy glue, or what you call that, some type of gluing, I can put that right back. Never want $2.50. Got it for $2.50 because the little strap. And then what it is it's like the fish wiring. I call it fish wiring. You can see like the threading had came loose on it. And it couldn't hook back up on the shoe. I could actually sew that back on there if I had to. $2.50. Y'all. Look at these. Worn one time during the summer because I had a little red dress. Y'all, can y'all see my little bling bling detail on here? This is called Vegas. Vegas is calling it. And it got a little toe strap. We go right into the little strap across the, in between the toes. And this just go across the top part of the foot. And I paid $8 for these. I love them. More than once. You guys know I'm into pink. And I got that from City Trends too. This one right here. Now tell me, these don't look like a cute little expensive jelly shoe. Ain't they cute? Now, this right here, it got the rose gold detail. And diamonds going all down the front. You could fasten it up on the side. And it got a whole lot of ways to close it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think like 6 little ways that you can close it. And it got the little rose gold little snake thingamathing in there in the design. Ain't that cute? Yes. And I paid $5. No, I paid $6 for these. One once. That was City Trends. This is City Trends too. I'm so sorry, y'all. But I keep. Now, this is gold. This is like the goldy part thingamathing. They like little jelly shoes. Little jelly flat shoes. And it got the little diamonds. All like the little gems going all the way around the shoe. On the gold. Now tell me these are not cute. Tell me they not cute. Oh my goodness. And I paid like $6.99. I liked it. That. And every time I wear some, I'm wearing either a royal blue or whatever. It has to be the same color as the shoe. City Trends. Now, this shoe right here, This comes from Debs. I just told the thing off of there. It comes from Debs. It's by Harvey Bernard. That's the name of the shoe. And it's the detail it got on there. It's a beaded pearl and silver beads. And it got like the little bitty heel on here from right there. And I think I paid $11 for these shoes. And they were cute. Matter of fact, it comes from, not Debs, but, I'm trying to think of that big ass name of that shoe store that's inside our mall. When I think of it, I'm going to tell y'all the name of it in a minute. I just can't think of it right now. Now, this shoe right here, this is the oldest shoes that I get. It's not the oldest, but it's the most wickedest shoe I got because it looked like it's real dirty, but I keep my feet oiled like crazy. But this shoe I got from the thrift store, you see the heel on it, right? You talking about the most comfortable shoe ever? This shoe right here is so goddamn comfortable. It's crazy. But the only thing of it is, I didn't have this shoe for like 3 years. It's coming loose right here. And I'm going to go take it to a guy to see if he can fix it for me. Because I know this is an expensive ass shoe. It really is. And I can't tell who it's by, but I just know I got it from a thrift store. The cushion. Can you see that cushion in there? It's all up here. It's mad soft. And I got terrible feet. Because I always feel like I'm walking on. I got something where you always feel like you're walking on needles and pins. But this shoe right here is so comfortable, y'all. It's crazy. So then, I got another little shoe. This ain't no joke right here. This is a wedge heel. You see it? And it's comfortable. It's got a little cushion to it too. And I got this from the thrift store. And I think I paid like $5 for this. I don't know the name of it. If y'all can see what the name of it is right there. It's something on the bottom of the shoe. But whatever it is, the bottom of the shoe. But if you can see the name of it, there go the name right there. And I paid like $5 for those shoes at the thrift store. This are my summer shoes. This is what I'm taking with me. They're going to Vegas. They're going to Vegas. These are going to Vegas. These are being worn to Vegas. And I might throw this little green one in here. I got to fix that little flap. But, y'all, I like these two. I like these two, but I don't feel like walking around in there with no heels or whatever the case may be. But these are, when I say accessorize, that's exactly what I mean when I say accessorize, baby. I'm ready. I got the shoes. I got the shirts. The only thing that I might have to go buy me a big pink bag. I love big purses. Now, when I rock them, when I bought that pink and black purse, and y'all saw my little gold purse. That's the purse that I'm going to wear. I mean, the little gold sandals. But I'm going to go find me a gold clutch somewhere that's going to rock that damn sandals out the box. You hear me? And when I say accessorize, I got the purses. I want the jewelry. And it's the purses, the jewelry, No, it's the clothes, the purses, the jewelry, the hair, and the smell good. That's accessorizing. And I'm going to accessorize my apple shape. I'm going to accessorize it all. Where I can be ready for whatever happens. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. But until then, if y'all don't get this video until Sunday or Monday, y'all know that I made it Saturday night. I just got tired because, you know, I'm getting irritated. So y'all may not get it until Sunday or Monday. But I love you guys. This is Mama Roxy Says, and I'm here for your wallets, your purses, and your pocketbooks. Baby, your hearts and your mind. I'm irritated. My skin is on fire. Benadryl. It's time for me to lay it down. I love you guys. I'm looking forward to hearing y'all comments. If y'all want to know where I got some stuff from, if y'all want to know how much I paid for it or anything, just ask me, baby. I'm here for you. Love you. This is Mama Roxy Says. I'm here for your wallet, your purses, and your pocketbooks, baby. Your hearts and your minds. Until then, y'all have a beautiful day. If y'all want to see the jewelry, and what's in my earring box, my jewelry box, my handles with my bracelets on there, y'all just ask me. I ain't got no problem with showing y'all. Love y'all. Ciao.